Oh God, what? He's not fighting me here, is he? What a bad placement. Well, now I'm... No, he's doing the slowpoke well, I bet. What? Side quest? Why did we need this? I don't want to go back in. Ooh, I'll be right back. Alright. Big sorry. Interruption after interruption. Oh, there's a tree in the way. Let me plug this in before I forget. Spiro. What the heck? Alright, back into this mess. How am I supposed to find it without an item finder? Hold up. Oh, this is bad. This is a bad gimmick. Says we got a side quest that no one asked for. It's a roadblock. We have to find someone's poke doll. You don't think so? I think it's behind this dude. This is an interesting remix. Rival. I just realized I'm never gonna get a Lapras unless I... Well, I already got my encounter anyway, so... Oh my lord. On that note, I'm getting interrupted again. Hopefully this is it. I apologize. It'll be like 5 minutes. Alright. That's over. Let's do this right this time. Get out of here, Philip. And that's the way the cookie crumbles, Mr. Pokemaniac Philip. Yeah. Oh, good. Hey. What is this part of the song? Oh boy. I'm just gonna heal just in case that one guy wants to battle me. Which I doubt, but... Alright, let's see what we have in store. Man, this team's all over the place, level-wise. How good is Comet Punch? Okay. I should have said how bad is it. There we go. Whooper meal. Hopefully this dude doesn't even want to fight. I'm sure he just wants to fight, like, in front of the gym or something. Wow, all that healing for nothing. For Zubat, anyway. Let's not fight Anthony. Yeah, get out of here. We don't like you. Yeah. It's so bad. Good music. I think it is. It is a weird pitch. But I think this is it. Buy a couple of these and then a bunch of supers. Really? Huh. That's weird. Let's do it. I don't think I'll miss Rock Tomb that much if that's a waste. You think so? I'm not surprised. But like, Letiba was in the game. That's what you mean. Oh, true, there was no Rock Tim Tutor. I'm thinking of Rock Slide. Cool, well, I have a Rock Tomb Letiba. That's interesting. Cord. Let's go, Anthony. Hiker Ant. Okay. No homie. I don't know, I guess he just has to be different. Uh-oh. I was on guard for a foresight there. Never came though. It's weird dialogue. think I got everything over here, actually. Because we went back for that guy. So no phone numbers? When is that going to become a thing? Oh, look, it's me. Red. What? Did it say Route 100? Oh yeah, because I think the Orange Islands are in this. That's probably what this is. The Lost Woods. Huh. Hollow Cave. Interesting. Outskirt Island. It is. Who knows? How are these apricories? How do these work? Oh, you can just use it? Huh? Oh, well, you can't use that. But, interesting. Oh, hold up, this is a route. You know what that means. Or is this the same route? 33. Is that where I found Hoot Hoot? Who we got? Level 6? Nice. Okay. Good route. What's on here? Maybe there's just nothing. Nice. Oh, Ekans. Oh well. Not a huge deal. Alright, so it's looking like Sad's just along for the ride. Ooh. Hey. Okay. Let's be careful. That's not careful. We have Rock Tomb now. I'm throwing this. Oof. Ah. Good. It'd be very nice to have. Lost in thought. Oh, I would name it Beach Boy, but it's a girl. Beach Girl. Great question. Probably a stone evolution. Beach Girk. Fisherman. I didn't even know what it was a reference to. Beach Boy was pretty cool. After he, like, transformed like an Ace Attorney character. Yeah, goodbye, Sad. For now. Yo, the minor villains are like the highlight of Part 5. Naughty? What's naughty again? Oh, jeez. That's no bueno. You know who they don't make you feel bad for? Chocolatey. What just happened? Quote from the main villain. Ooh. Oh well. This is good, this part. He gets a little baby sad bit, but... it's hard to feel bad for him. With a backstory like his. Today is not my day. Got that right. Need to go back. Maybe just potion. Did they? Was it supposed to be this? Yeah, prosciutto's cool. I never noticed that. Dude, I was thinking today how often Mista just gets bodied. Nagito. This is good. That's just Cassidy. I agree with that. To the Dark Cave being like too much like Ice Path. I like Ice Path, but I don't like Dark Cave. I kind of agree, Cone. It's pretty great. I do like sticky fingers. Unless you mean like the character. Yeah, no, I agree. Bruno's so creative. I think the whole squad has really cool stands. Is it a common opinion to say, part 5 is just better part 3? Because that's how I feel about it. It feels really similar, but like better. Level 18. Yeah, imagine if we got the level 11. I don't know much about it yet, Comb. It's kind of weird. I don't know, it feels really similar. It's like, here's this squad, and we're on a race to get to X location and solve the mystery of X guy's stand. And he sends his goons after us. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty standard. I don't have any crazy gimmicks. How are you, Dumpy 1993? Rat-a-tat. Yeah, they just have, like, a clash of ideals. Or a clash of goals, I guess. I'm doing swell. My team is finally shaping up in this run. It's been pretty catastrophic up till now. This is my first time. I've already been caught off guard by some changes. Like the weird extra character they added. Yeah, Metallica's brutal. Risotto's cool. Is Iron Maiden not a stand? That's just not right. Sludge! What are your favorite localized names, Cone? I don't think anything will ever top Boy Man Man. Goodbye, Archer. Yes. Repeat balls are garbage. I have no use for them. I don't know if I've seen that one. That might be a later part. Alright, it's gym time, which means it's rival time. Not the rival it should be. Tonight, or in general? Tonight, 2.5 hours. In general, 2-ish years now. Excuse me. Can I just skip him? Well, let's fight him. What? What if I say no? I didn't fight the leader yet. What? It's optional. Well, let's fight him. This could be bad. He has 2 new dudes. Oh, please use conversion 2. Flaccid pancake. That's really good. See, that sounds like one they had fun with. And not Notorious Chase. I'll never get over that. Why wasn't it Notorious Large? That would be so funny. Notorious Huge. Yeah, I did laugh at that. I'm glad they went to the trouble. You know what this means, right? Zayn is gonna have green. There's an idea. Does he not have Leech Seed? Oh, cool. Made in Heaven? What was it originally? I'm not. Oh, actually made in heaven. Oh god. Can we get it with one more? Eevee? You're gonna evolve it into an Umbreon? What did it just use? Rest? for the starter. Is there a Heya? Heya is a stand? I feel like we did talk about it. That's part 7. Did Shiny Gold X change the champ? Because that's what I'm afraid of. Let's level up this Ghastly. I read that last night. I didn't know he used Earth, Wind, Fire. Because it was called Terra Ventus. Heracross was here. I think Ventus is wind. Earth, wind, water. I like Trish's localized stand name. Spicy Lady. I think Lil Bomber is a very boring one, because like it's just a completely different name. Moody Jazz has just changed the genre. It's gonna take too long. Let's just go into the gym. Aw, Foo Fighters? Probably like Food Fight. What does it do? No way. Oh, they kept it as a single trainer. does a lot. Is it a main character stand? Oh, double goodness. You forgot Rock. Wow. What is that? Bugsy, are you gonna be okay? Why do the most random trainers have potions? Uh-oh. No. Okay, Bugsy should be easy, honestly. Unless I made some crazy change. You're mighty. What's up, Pixel? Yeah, these guys are dirt poor. Paras. Oh, I see. It's going good. Need to buy Paris. Foo Fighters allows bundles of plankton to exist in a humanoid form. It adopts a personality, along with the nickname FF, siding with the allies of the story. It's a good guy? A bundle of plankton? Plankton's army? Yeah, let's just buy 8 of them. Gym time. I think Jonica can handle it. Although, let's get some EXP though. Weird. I always hated Bugsy's placement.
Hi, Bugsy.
Scizor's fine. We got Ember. Okay, this was... Uh-oh. I don't think there was a Beedrill. Was there? Yeah, that's what I thought. Shout out to that Petchaberry. Level 22. Uh-oh. Speedy boy. If we burn it, though... Or that. A far cry from Gym 1. Fury Cutter. You discovered it.
Here's the key.
That was a mistake. There's your here's the key for the day. Really? Expo can learn Fury Cutter. Slap? Oh, that's true. What was this originally? Wasn't this overheat? Oh. Okay. Oh, hold up. That's Bugsy. Oh, Bugsy. Bugsy, you're the sprite. You're the bad tile. What are you from the side? What does he lead with? I think Beach Girl is what we want. Who is this? I want Silver. I don't want you. Is this Kingdom Hearts? Oh my god. Oh, that's so funny. Oh god. Quagsire? This isn't good. Yikes. Shot? No, that was a misplay. Leftovers? Ice Punch? Oh, this is a dumb hack. Oh, this might be bad. We might wipe. Ice Punch? Wow. Why is he spamming water gun? Like, what do I do here? Yeah. Kingdom Hearts music for this edgy dude. I love it. Holy smokes. Okay, that's what we wanted. Hopefully that's the worst of it. Are you kidding? Who is this? He's gonna have a fighting move. Okay, hopefully that doesn't come back to bite us in the butt. Body Slam Growlithe. Who is this? Is this Silver's big brother? What do I think of this? Okay. That Quagsire, though. Alright, Axel. Get out of here. Art's gonna love this. Oh. Oh, they put him in the game? Oh, kill me. Oh, that's so dumb. Oh, that's so funny. Don't. So this is a hack. No Shadow Ball, please. Hello, Snack. You came into great stuff. No, it's not good at all. It's very bad. Man, Beach Girl was a good encounter. What's this called? Wait, what is this? Wait, does a character stand to do this? No way. The lion from the MGM Studios logo. They're not gonna be able to do that. what do I do about this? Probably has bite. Don't worry, I'll be making a good highlight of Axel later. What a good moment. That's absolutely going in the highlights. We should growl. I forgot about the Pepsi sign. Does he not have bite? Wow, we used up all our confusion. How did we survive that? That's true. I hate the weak. That's the best line. I hate them all. We're gonna get a third one? No? I can't believe they put Axel in this game. He's the second one. We just met him. So make that three edgy rivals. Let's go to the woods. Get our encounter. And then I'm gonna wrap up. Don't serve the devil. Or it is. Let's just lick it.
Up to you. We're coming up on Goldenrod too, so if anyone ever wants to like retroactively claim something, they totally can. Just as long as it's not like I'm at the end game and you're like, hey, I want you to use that level 6. Because I will say no. Odium Wanderous. You feeling the Oddish? Big Odium. You claiming Big Odium? Alright. Big Odium. Let's slap it on. Big Odie! Alright, who are we ditching? Probably the Ghastly for now. I'll train you up, Sonny. Yeah. We'll have you in the reserves. Once you get useful, we'll do something. I'll rotate the rest. Okay. This is an interesting squad. Grass, poison, fire, poison, flying, rock, ground, bug, flying, water, psychic. So, what's our biggest weakness? Probably rock, right? But we have two good counters. So maybe psychic? I guess we're scared of psychic right now. That's true, we're still scared of water psychic. Well, we'll figure it out. Anyway, I'm done for the night. We had a good time despite the interruptions. Thanks for joining me on the quest. I'll be back Wednesday. Whose is live? Once again, no one. Okay. Yeah, in that case, I'll just wrap up. You did get to see Axel. That was the best part, so no worries. And I will see you guys Wednesday. Have a good rest of the week until then. Good night.